Let's do that last contract for the Padre. So basically I can do this one guns blazing. But I want to do it stealth.
It's 98.7 body heat.
Well, you are not me, so there you go. Okay, salt.
fuck you on, huh? Answer when I ask you a fucking question.
Heard you have scandium rods. My client needs them.
Oh yeah? What about me? I don't need them? This whole goddamn building's going to shit. All of it. Pipes, power. Every other day the elevator jams. That motherfucking elevator. How the fuck am I supposed to fix it if I ain't got no rods, eh? Your client even consider that? The fuck he say to you?
This elevator, is it wired or pumped?
What? Well, motor's electric with a speed reducer.
Sounds like a non-conductive hitch. Insulation in the cables must have worn out and short-circuited. Open and shut case.
The fuck? You from maintenance or something?
Nope, third party sent me. He really wants those rods, Guile. And here's the thing. You'll manage without them.
Over there, take them. And then fuck off! It's about to explode.
Well, there you go. Didn't even need to kill him. Well, that's rare, but okay. Yeah, okay. Fair is fair. I have the stash right here, motherfucker. Okay.